world of Ghost in the Shell, it was something that really caught my imagination and inspired me.
Rupert is really a visionary and has completely created an homage to the manga, to the anime fans, but has put his thumbprints all over this project.
Very good, thanks, Scarlett.
We took, to me, what were the most iconic pieces and built the rest of the universe narratively to fit it. The great thing about the film visually is that every scene you go to somewhere different. It's in a retro future in a way where everyone's in harm, so you see the world differently.
It's not the future that we imagine to be kind of pristine and personalityless. City is built upon city.
We have 80s cars and 90s machine guns.
It's very much an indulgent idea of what the future could be.
Because of the power of what Shiro created originally, I feel we're just another part of the legacy of Ghost in the Shell.